All right, what up? It is 6 o'clock. We have about an hour and a half till the event starts, and we are still in Richmond. It is an hour drive. We are kind of screwed, but let's haul ass and get there. Oh, and we're also going to the Langley McLeod track or something like that. It's next to the high school, so you guys can Google map that. Made it into the stadium. Ryan's up, he's marshaling. I think he is the third runner. He's somewhere over there. Okay, the starting. There's two bankologists for this one. One's middle yellow. Eat up the stagger. And off to Ryan here. Here he goes. Change four. Close race. But not really. Can he hound him? Not quite. Senior boys. Watch lane four. What up? End of the day today. We still have two more days left at the track competition, so I'm gonna call it here. I'll see you guys for the next round of events. Peace. All right, we're back at it for day two. Congratulations to my brother who just qualified for the 100 meter finals. It was top five and then next three fastest, so he was in the top eight for that. Ryan's in lane one.
There he is.
Good start, good start. Oh! Oh! Your boys, watch lane 3 meet him. Oh, he's struggling. Lane 6.
Oh, second.
Wow. Ryan's gonna get the camera up here.
Final day, we're pulling into the city. Man, we still got like 15 minutes out. I'll see you guys at the event.
So I wasn't looking, I just stepped into this. So this left foot is completely soaked.
Race walking right now. All right, Ryan's turn for his prelims. Let's go. There is a big tent in my way, but you can see most of the race.
You can take a quick vacation to Sherbrooke, Quebec.
Come on, you gotta make up the stagger. Oh, it's good here. Actually, maybe? No? Speed endurance. Here comes Ryan Lofstrom, the fastest junior in the province. See if he can get a 22 something.
Senior girls.
Set.
Right in lane two, there's their starter. Set. They're getting into their individual passing lane. There's Ryan. Let's see if he can make up some ground. Okay, Ryan made up some ground. Going for second or third.
This is Wallen Hill Peters.
The last runner pulled a hammy.
Followed by West Point Gray and Hemsworth.
Disappointing finish for them. Their fourth runner had a pulled hammy. Oh well. We're gonna head back now, so thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out.